Have you ever found yourself asking what exactly is Japanese Jiu-Jitsu? Well,